It does to us, and we wondered, can you stop them? So we put our Verify fact checkers on it. Here's Alicia Lavinger.
Robocalls are really annoying. We talk about this in the newsroom all the time. They happen more often than you think. People in the U.S. got more than 2.4 billion robocalls each month last year. UMail, a company working to stop them, says Dallas is third on the list for cities with the most robocalls. Now, the majority of robocalls were outlawed back in 2009. You're only supposed to get them if you give a business your number. So why does it seem as if your phone is always ringing off the hook with a robocall? Well, the Federal Trade Commission says the answer is easy. The internet made it cheaper and easier for scammers to make illegal calls from anywhere in the world. On top of that, fewer people have landlines, so legitimate telemarketers and scammers are going after people's cell phones. Now, you might think, I signed up for the do not call list, but scammers can fake or spoof caller ID information, so the number you see on your screen might not be the one that's actually calling. That means even if you report it, it can be nearly impossible to track down the real caller. And the caller might not even be here in the U.S., which adds another layer of difficulty. So, no, you can't stop them completely. Apps like NomoRobo and UMail are good to help keep down the number of robocalls you get. And the FTC says it's a good idea to report them to help track down those calls. We can show you how to do that on our website, WFAA.com.
Do you have something that you want us to verify? Well, tell our team. Email verify at WFAA.com. Send us a message on the WFAA Facebook page, or you can always tweet us at WFAA Channel 8. Dallas County Community.